Sometime around 11 a.m., San Ignacio police received a report of an aggravated burglar in Cristo Rey village. They proceeded to the area where initial information is that stolen from a house by some male persons armed with firearms was one Hilux vehicle along with a safe containing an undisclosed amount of cash and firearms. That is all the details we have at this time as investigators are still processing the scene.